All right, we're ready to kick it. Play a little cornhole. Hey,
Kenny. Kenny, have you learned anything? I mean, have you gotten better, do you think?
Like strategy,
I have learned a lot. I've learned that I don't know how to play cornhole.
You thought you did at the parties, but you don't.
Yeah, exactly. These guys are pros. I mean, there's a curve, there's a hook shot that I want to try.
Really?
Eli has. I want to try. Yes, I didn't know. He can curve the bag. And
wow.
he goes underneath like a bowling ball. See, and I just learned that.
Wow.
Okay, so I'm learning a lot. All right, Cleveland Cornhole Association. I'm hanging out with LeVar and Don. Good morning.
Good morning.
And you guys are sponsored by?
Titan.
Okay, so you have a sponsor, which is crazy to me, a cornhole sponsor. It's pretty amazing.
Yeah. I throw them. She's sponsored by them.
Yeah, you throw them. Yes. You're sponsored.
Yeah,
okay.
I'm sponsored by Titan.
All right.
For the second year.
Now, different types of bags. I just thought there was a regular bag full of corn that has gone the way of the dodo bird. Right, LeVar?
Yes.
Let's talk about these.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yep.
Now, these?
These are a slower bag. So, usually these are going to be used for people who like to cut bags, roll bags, things like that.
Okay.
Also, more beginners, because if you're not really going to be very accurate of keeping it on the board, you're going to want a slower bag that's going to slow down for you.
So, and we're looking here. So on this side of the bag is?
Yes, there's a carpet. This is a newer carpet that Titan has. So, yeah, this is a much slower bag. I want to say it runs about a 2.3.
So that's the slow side.
Slow
and
side,
this is the
yes.
fast side.
Yes.
So you want to throw it there, right?
Yes, if you want to slow down the game.
All right.
If
now,
you want to throw it faster, you throw it on the side.
Medium bag over here.
Yep, these over here, which you have your linens right here primarily. And this
so
is
these,
real
these
nice.
These carpet and this is linen. So these are going to be faster,
yeah,
right?
Some of those are carpet, but yeah, some of these are linen as well. These
now,
three specifically.
Well, it's interesting. Talk about the numbers we see here.
Yeah, so Titan's one of the few companies, I want to say probably one of the only, that actually put their speeds on their bags, which just makes it a lot easier for new people who are playing.
Mm-hmm.
If you're playing in a blind draw with someone who doesn't use your bag, it's easy to know what their speed
so
is.
So five speed, six speed, 10 speed on this side.
Exactly.
And then on the opposite side, so this is the slow side.
Exactly.
So we have a five speed slow and an eight speed fast.
Exactly.
So that gives you, that's blowing my mind, that's giving you the thrower, okay, if I'm going to roll it like Annie did, then you probably do the slow side.
Exactly.
And then, but if you want to hit and slide, you're going to do the fast side.
Exactly, or push that bag in.
Push it in.
Yep.
Okay, and these are fast bags.
These are fast. So these are for more finesse type players who just toss that bag in. They just need to go straight. They're throwing straight all the time. So these are going to be on the higher end. You have a 6 for 8. A 6.10, and then you have an 8.9. So they're just fast and
so
fast.
A 6 on the slow side, but
an
8 on, and then we have a 10 on the fast side.
Yep.
And then over here, this is what you guys carry. You carry this to your tournaments?
Yes, a Zooka bag. So it allows us to keep track of all of our bags and the other extra stuff that's in there.
Yeah.
So like with mine.
Over
so
here.
We just keep them in this little Zooka pouch.
Okay.
And it allows for you to just keep track of all your bags and easy to transport to and from. When
so you'll take 7 or 8 sets of bags?
Yeah, well, I tend to take 6 or 7 with me.
What about you, Don?
Because it depends on board conditions.
Yeah.
Yeah.
You may use 3 different types of bags at one tournament, depending
all
on
right.
the conditions.
I did not know that.
Yeah.
That is wild, wild stuff.
Yeah.
Okay, that's so awesome. All right, when we come back, we're going to talk trick shots and show you just how good these ladies and gentlemen are. Pretty amazing. Who knew? The bag is different from one side to the other side. I had no earthly idea.
Yeah.
How about that?
Good stuff. Interesting.
Yeah.
Just
thought you get what you get when you're in someone's backyard.
That barbecue is just
right.
Toss some beanbags, but apparently not.
Yeah.